party. Lower the Canadian flag.
The Canadian Army has hauled down the flag in Afghanistan in an understated ceremony, marking an end to a war that cost the lives of 158 soldiers, one diplomat, one journalist, and two civilian contractors. Across the sea at Juno Beach Academy in Calgary, some of the students were toddlers when Canada first began the Afghanistan mission, but they have been learning the importance of the mission for the last 12 years.
But when you look at the numbers who served, you look at the sacrifices, you look at those who've come back and are wounded physically, emotionally, and mentally, it was a huge contribution that Canada made trying to bring peace throughout the world.
Canada's role in Afghanistan began in the late 2001 and evolved over the years. Our combat role ended in 2011. The often controversial mission has cost the Canadian taxpayers in excess of $18 billion.
Major Peter Boyle was there in Afghanistan serving while his son was here at Juno Beach Academy. He talks about whether the mission was a success.
I don't want to get into the politics of it, but I don't think you can put a price on bringing security to a world by educating people, by bringing health care and clean water to communities in a devastated part of the world. So we helped send children to school. So we sent girls to school. When this mission started, there were 700,000 children in school and no girls. At the end of this mission, there's 8 million children and 3 million girls in school. We're educating them, we're allowing them to stand on their feet and be part of the world community.
Mike Turkile is a Calgary detective who served in Afghanistan. He remembers friends who didn't come back from the mission and testing himself in combat. But the memories that stay with him to this day are the people he helped.
Father rolls up to the front gate with his daughter in a wheelbarrow, draped in a blanket that I couldn't even tell was a child. And this child was suffering from polio. And he was coming to us for assistance, for help. And kids come running up to you trying to get a piece of paper and a pencil because they have no school.
Events like this one were meant to recognize sacrifices made by our soldiers and those who served in Afghanistan. And while the mission may be over, Canada will remain engaged in Afghanistan, but the focus will shift from military operations to helping to rebuild the ruined nation's economy, particularly in the resource sector. This has been a Sun News special report.